FIFA 16. We don't need any more when we got FIFA 17. So we're going to do a quick video on this today. FIFA 16, we don't need any more. That, it's gone. We don't need it. So we're going to get into a video where FIFA 17 comes out. So let's get into it now. What's up, it's Bizarre here, and this is going to be a very weird video. This is FIFA 17. This is my first FIFA 17 videos, so let's try and get 25 likes if you want me to start doing FIFA 17 videos, random videos, any videos in the whole world, just anything about FIFA 17, so we can do career mode. I ain't even done a career mode video, but we can do career modes. So this is going to be the video. We're going to get into the game now, and let's get into it. So in the FIFA 17 now lobby, the loading screen, it's my background right now, so imagine taking a screenshot of this. This is my background at the moment. So this is FIFA 17. It looks so good this year. It looks better than last year's. Hopefully the gameplay will be good. It'll get weird because I have to get used to it, but the corners, everyone I've heard, they've said the corners are shit basically. So we need to go into there, look at the gameplay. Hopefully it'll be good. Just skip everything. I'm going to choose the teams now, and let's go and choose the teams. Now, let's go. Alright, so I've chose what I'm going to choose now. I'm going to be Olympic Lyons versus Man United. I'll probably change to Man United actually, so let's choose some kits. Oh, that look, kit thing looks so much better this year. And Man United have 90 attack, Jesus. Let's get into the gameplay. Hope you like the goals and peace.
Moment really, he's got to score, otherwise they're beaten. A slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands. It's down to him now just to make it absolutely clear. That's it, they've won it.
Oh, come with the error, and that is the man.
That was the end of that weird FIFA 17 video. That's the end of it now. So I hope you look and subscribe. It's a bit weird video. My name's Bizarre, and I'm signing out. Peace.